veterans of the Canadian and United States Armed Forces. On the ice today are some of the finest soldiers, sailors, airmen, coasties, marines, and hockey players. At this time, we'd like to thank the members of the MSU ROTC for providing the colors for tonight's game. Let us now pause for a moment of silence for all of the fallen soldiers who have paid the ultimate sacrifice. Thank you. Join us now in welcoming the Maverick Machine Band to Blakeslee Stadium for Hockey Day, Minnesota, and sing along as they perform a rendition of the United States National Anthem, the Star-Spangled Banner. To salute all men and women of our armed services as we play the Armed Forces Medley. We invite those in our audience who have served or are currently serving to please stand and join as your song is presented. thank you to the Mighty Five players for representing each branch. And now turn your attention to the ice as we come to today's ceremonial puck drop honoree, Officer Eric Mattson. Officer Mattson is a retired Waseca police officer who is awarded the Military Order of the Purple Heart for first responders after being injured in the line of duty in January of 2020. He's a husband, father, hero, and protector who is continuing to recover every day. Escorting Eric tonight is his wife, Megan. Let's give a big welcome to Officer Eric Mattson.
Thank you.
is it for St. Cloud. Excellent service and competitive prices above all else. For menus, supplies, full service vending, and more, visit aaturbo.com. BLK Electric's mission is to be the preferred electrical contractor by continually improving our knowledge and abilities to meet your needs. The Buffalo Wild Wings Mankato extends a huge thank you to all fans for support over the past year, and the best way to do that is through the Buffalo Wild Wings Blazer Awards program. Join today at blazerawards.com. For any space. Cambria leads the industry with cutting-edge innovation and American-made quality. Explore their wide variety of designs and discover breathtaking innovation at CambriaUSA.com.
Bye.
At CCF Bank, making more possible is a way of life. Our goal is to show our customers that we can make more possible for them. Whatever our customers dream, we'll find a way to make them happen. And Chancasca Creek Ranch Winery and Distillery is proud sponsor of Hockey Day Minnesota. Check out the Spirit Shack for our Hockey Day signature drink and more. Has a long history of serving the communities that we call home. We maintain a strong tradition of customer service excellence while providing each customer with the personal attention they deserve. And like you, Consolidated has been a dependable hockey supporter for years. If you're looking for fast, reliable internet from a company you can trust, Consolidated has a deal that'll light the lamp. Check out Consolidated.com for your affordable high-speed internet needs today.
This beast is mighty sight. I think it's very vital.
Sponsor all Hockey Day volunteers. Need groceries? Check out Cub.com for more information on convenient grocery pickup and delivery. And Duke Cannon is a proud sponsor of our Minnesota Warriors game. Our products aim to inspire positive masculine virtue and are made in the USA. A portion of our profits are given to veteran causes. Visit DukeCannon.com to view all of our products.
Off your day-to-day accounting, taxes, data issues, and other business needs. We can help you feel prepared to take on whatever comes next. No matter how your day starts, we're here to make sure it ends on a good note. I Bailey, what inspires you inspires us.
The Warriors are always looking for new veterans to join their ranks. To be eligible, you must have an honorable discharge or currently be serving, and you must have a verifiable service-connected disability. For more information, visit mmwarriors.com. Fans presenting a check this evening to Dr. Mike Rath with the South Central Beyond the Yellow Ribbon program is Dennis Terrell of RE/MAX Dynamic Agents, along with his family. Dennis and his family began the Hot Roast for Heroes 4 years ago, inspired by his father, Lee Terrell, an Iwo Jima veteran in World War II. The Hot Roast for Heroes provides a free lunch to veterans, their families, and the community while offering a place for friendship and conversation on Veterans Day. The support from the community has been striking, allowing the Terrell family to raise nearly $80,000 for South Central Beyond the Yellow Ribbon in just 4 years. South Central Beyond the Yellow Ribbon unites three counties to create a network that connects and coordinates agencies, organizations, resources, and employers in support of service members and military families. Tonight, RE/MAX Dynamic Agents would like to present a check to South Central Beyond the Yellow Ribbon at the amount of $29,050 for the 2021 Hot Roast for Heroes. 25 CPA and counseling firm helping the middle market grow and thrive. We'll work with you to imagine what's possible and bring that vision to life. Whatever comes next, contact I. Bailey to help. Check out winter weather with Fleet Farm. Find everything you need to keep your family safe and warm, from tires and shovels to heaters, boots, and gloves. Fleet Farm's got you covered. Fleet Farm, proudly serving the Midwest since 1945. And technology to create productive and enabled spaces for people to work, learn, relax, and engage. Learn more at iSpaceEnvironments.com. Thank you. Scoring for St. Cloud, number 6, Tyler Sparks. Architecture, engineering, environmental, and planning firm positively impacting communities throughout Minnesota. ISG Sport and Recreation Team offers full coverage from interior renovations, integration of technology, to newly designed sport complexes that enhance athletic performance and the fan experience. ISG is proud to support Hockey Day Minnesota.
Thank you.
Fans, please turn your attention to the ice and welcome the future soldiers from the Mankato Army Recruiting Company, along with Captain Jacob Fangman, commander of the Mankato Army Recruiting Company.
Raise your hand. Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I state your name. Do solemnly swear to support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic, to bear true faith and allegiance to the same, and obey the orders of the President of the United States and the orders of the officers appointed over me. So help me God.
Treatments and therapies. Our mission is to provide the highest quality service along with the highest quality products for the well-being of our guests and the environment. LJP is an environmental services company working towards a sustainable future through innovative landfill diversion solutions. Since 1974, the Mankato Area Foundation has been dedicated to building a community of individuals that believe in the strength of giving. We continue to shape Greater Mankato through connecting acts of giving with our community's needs. And Minnesota Buick and GMC Dealers is a proud sponsor of Hockey Day Minnesota. We're committed to serving not only our customers, but also our community with an honest, caring, and quality experience. Sports Medicine Provider of Hockey Day Minnesota 2022 and your Minnesota State University Maverick Athletic Teams. Thank you, OFC, for your support.
Thank you.
premier commercial construction manager and general contractor in southern Minnesota. We embrace projects of all sizes, including new construction and remodeling work. We provide our professional expertise from the conceptual level throughout completion and beyond. Shields is a proud supporter of Hockey Day Minnesota. For all your winter sports needs, shop any one of our five Minnesota locations or online at shields.com. Schwickerts, Tecta America, and ECS, the Schwickerts Company. One company with endless solutions for your commercial and residential needs. Thank you to Taylor Corporation. Taylor Corporation, power your brand's potential. Scoring for St. Cloud, number 25, Tim Pearson. Assisted by number 52, John Hewlin. Pearson from Hewlin. Thank you. Just steps from University Square, American by Wyndham Mankato Event Center offers a comfortable stay in southern Minnesota and the perfect location to visit the MSU campus. Courtyard by Marriott is just moments from downtown Mankato, MSU, and the River Hills Mall. And United Prairie Bank is proud to sponsor Hockey Day Minnesota. We're a family-owned, hockey-loving company serving communities across southern and central Minnesota. United Prairie Bank will help you get there. Functional and casual. As a family-owned and operated business rooted in a small Minnesota community, Walton's Transportation treats our customers and employees like family. We stand ready, willing, and able to respond to all your transportation, distribution, and logistical needs. Celebrity game will start at 8 o'clock tonight. We hope you stick around and watch local celebrities compete head-to-head as Hockey Day Minnesota continues. Black Biscuit, made for misconduct, genuine hockey outfitters, and team apparel for the pond and beyond. Thanks to Cato Engineering, innovative design and manufacturing of high-quality power generators since 1926. And North Central International is your trucking partner in the state of hockey and beyond. Thank you. fans, please turn your attention to the ice as Liz, Tyson, and the team at Dotson Iron Castings will present each warrior with an honor casting. The honor casting is gratefully given to any who have served in the United States Armed Forces. The casting was designed by a team member, John Hatcher, with assistance from three other Vietnam-era veterans. Each leaf was individually carved from wax and placed on the master pattern. Dotson is thrilled to be part of the first ever Veterans Game for Hockey Day Minnesota and is honored to distribute these honor castings to the players and all the warriors. We sincerely thank each and every veteran for your service to our country. At this time, will the warrior captains Lee Stevens and Matt Aiken please skate up and accept your honor castings? Chuck Fry.